This is a formula that I came up with for the effectiveness of a school. So this is, school effectiveness is a function of time. So here we have the general component, and this L is the leadership and vision coefficient. This here is a growth factor for student success and achievement based on the faculty to student ratio. Over here we have community support coefficient as a function of time. In addition to what the school does for student achievement, the community plays a role, and it can either hinder or assist in promoting student achievement and real success. R is the total community resources given, and that's in terms of donated money and volunteer time. Those are resources that a community can provide to a school. Now, if our resources, community resources given, increase, this quotient increases, and therefore this whole quantity increases above 1. And what that will do is help to promote the effectiveness of the school, allow us to communicate with other schools around the world, give our students the opportunity to really find their own experience in the education of this school. Thank you for supporting the Cottonwood Classical Preparatory School Foundation.
I just want to thank all of the people who have participated and helped out the foundation in fundraising efforts and in time and in writing checks. Thanks again for all your hard work and support.
Thank you for your support. We're very excited to be here.
How can Steve Jobs help us?
I think he should just donate $1 billion this way.